It's been called the most inspiring vehicle ever made, boasting a 5-star safety rating and named as a top safety pick. It's also done more to help our environment than any other car in the world. It's Toyota's Prius. Now, with your choice of the regular model, the larger Prius V, or the smaller Prius C, saving fuel, reducing harmful CO2 emissions, and offered to you with excellent savings. Toyota's Prius family. Drive one today at any of your Inland Empire Toyota dealers. Toyota. Let's go places.
And hi there, everybody. Hope you enjoyed your Friday. Meteorologist Don Morelli with you here on iFiber Channel 1 News Weather and your forecast brought to you by Bud Cleary Toyota Dealers. Toyota, let's go places. Now, the headlines, of course, focuses in on the weekend a bit with a seasonal start. But then, looking forward after the weekend, turning on the warm side. The winds, which are gusty today, and the showers overnight last night, and a few sprinkles here and there, diminishing overnight tonight, leading us into a superb seasonal weekend. Hope you have some good plans, because Mother Nature certainly has quite a weekend for you. Temperatures approaching the mid-80s by the time we hit maybe Monday, but more likely Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. In the meantime, temperature this afternoon topped out at 64, morning low of 49. Last night, we picked up 0.08 of an inch of precipitation. Normally, 70 and 44 are the extremes, and in Moses Lake, we picked up around 0.15 of an inch of precipitation. 1600s to be more specific, 64 degrees and 48, the extremes for the last day of the work week. And now let's focus in on what's going on right now, and it's starting the weekend this Friday night. 62 degrees, partly to mostly cloudy skies, a breeze still a little gusty, 15 to 20 miles an hour, and some gusts still 25 to 30. But again, overnight tonight, that'll tend to decrease. Taking a look at the forecast of the clouds and precipitation. Now, again, the model tends to overdo it a bit, but you see the spotty showers. It gives you an idea that there are some evening showers still here and there, particularly west of the Cascades. But overnight tonight, we'll put it into motion to see how, in our neck of the woods, get that rain shadow effect and things really dry on out. Saturday afternoon looking very nice. Again, I mentioned it, superb Saturday. And looking ahead to Sunday, even a better day. Although you see an afternoon shower possible, but again, the models tend to overdo it a bit, but still shows you there's still a little instability in the air for an afternoon shower, but generally I'm not even looking forward to it. This action out here, don't worry about it. Looks like that'll just help to pump up the heat as that goes way up to the northwest of us into British Columbia. More afternoon highs statewide, 50s and 60s west of the Cascades. Still a few showers around, upper 50s, lower 60s, the inland northwest. Again, a few showers around in the higher elevations, but again, not a bad afternoon, really. The winds will be a lot less around our vicinity, and looking for a pretty nice day in the mid-60s, a little bit below seasonal levels, but just about where we should be for this time of the year. And look at that, 66, very common, not much temperature difference from north to south or east to west across our viewing area. Specifically, though, let's just bring it on in. You can see you're looking for 60s tomorrow, and they're 70 on Sunday. A little chilly in the morning hours, but all in all, looking pretty good. Warmer into next week. Enjoy your weekend, everybody.